Cheers, thank you.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's Marvin from JLS, and right now we are on our third Look magazine shoot. Is he your boyfriend?
The shoot today is just kind of scary. We've got the gothic rings on, I've got a skull, some sort of eagle, and I've got Batman. I don't know why that's scary, but Batman would do.
Marv's had to wear fangs. He's got fangs in today.
I was getting too much like a vampire, so I had to take them out.
I had to wear contact lenses. My left eye was okay, my right eye, it kind of irritated a little bit, but hopefully the shots will look good.
I'm scared of horror movies. Don't like horror movies. Not my thing.
My favourite scary movie is Scary Movie. Bit of a comedy and a scary movie at the same time. Best of both worlds.
I'm probably most scared of snakes. I don't like the fact that they can move a lot quicker than I can, or can be a lot more powerful than I am.
The thing that I'm most scared of the most, really and truly, is probably heights. I remember one time I abseiled out down Trellick Tower in West London. It's the most frightening thing I've ever done in my entire life.
Not scared of nothing. You have no idea.
No? Scariest performances for me are probably when we go back to the X Factor studios. So it was very scary. Every week not knowing if he's going to go through, and so much pressure. Simon weren't scary. Simon was just honest. Was it scary getting married? I was nervous on the day, but you know, it wasn't like scary or anything like that. No, it was amazing.
I'm actually wearing the same jacket. I've got this jacket on, I'm just saying. And I came here today, I could have bought it for him.
I'm actually wearing my favourite thing from today's shoot. I don't even know where this jacket's from, but it's very nice. If it goes missing, you know why.
Hey, we're JLS.
And right now, you're checked in to look.co.uk. Damn right you are.